Jesus did not heal the sick in order to coax them to be Christians. He healed because it was his nature to heal. When I saw for the first time by the Word of God that sickness was not the will of God, everything in my nature rose up to defeat the will of the devil. Mankind has a right to health, as he has a right to deliverance from sin. If you do not have it, it is because you are being cheated out of your inheritance. It belongs to you. In the name of Jesus.